This is the oxygen supply cylinder which goes to the ambu bag, where oxygen and air is mixed. The ambu bag compression is automated by the rack and pinion mechanism, through which a one-way valve is present with a HEPA filter which is going to prevent coronavirus from spreading through the line. Again, through the line there is this second tube which goes to the pressure sensor. There's a heat and moisture exchanger, and this is a reservoir bag that we are substituting as a test lung. This is the control unit where the IE ratio, tidal volume and the oscillation rate can be adjusted.